Okay, and Uttar Pradesh, how do you see Uttar Pradesh, which is 42 leads for the BJP, 37 to the NDA alliance? How do you look at Uttar Pradesh at this moment?
This would only improve for us. Uttar Pradesh will only improve for us. And very interesting to see that the BJP is trailing in Ayodhya. And also, as I said, the Prime Minister is struggling in Varanasi. This shows a lot, which was not seen on television.
Amethi, the Congress party is trailing. Any surprises there?
Amethi, we had expect. We are absolutely sure that we'll win Amethi.
Okay,
which state do you...
I can just ask you a quick question, Mr. Khera. As far as Maharashtra is concerned, the Congress was expecting to better the BJP. That's not happened. At the moment, at least, it's 26 BJP alliance versus 20 for the Congress's alliance. What do you think happened over there?
We expect this to improve over the next couple of hours. We're still very confident of Maharashtra.
Pawan Khera, overall, what's your expectation after you've got the first trends and reports from all your candidates from across the country? What is it that you're looking to close at for the Congress party alone and the India alliance as a whole?
We are absolutely confident that Congress party will... definitely cross 125, it should. And the India alliance is, of course, poised for a victory and a decisive victory over that.
Most people think of Maharashtra as being the tricky state. If you were to leave aside Maharashtra, in your estimate, which state could throw up the surprise of this election for the Congress?
I think Uttar Pradesh is throwing a surprise as we talk. Gujarat, even if the numbers are not huge in that state, even Gujarat is throwing a surprise. And my own state, Rajasthan, is also surprising for many of the observers.
4 June 2024. This date is भारत का भविष्य तय करने जा रही है.
4 June, Narendra Modi, Hindustan ke Pradhan Mantri, nahi rahenge.